Well, we ended up there just now, but continuing. There's many little flamboyant trees in the center. They paint. Well, a man pose up there, he talking to the woman out. Red man and the container, they stay and take plint. They take plint down on this end here. These are the cables coming up too. I don't know if you can see it. Let's see what's inside there. Every cable coming in here. Two cables in parallel. I got all that up because I'm piping, I'm going to sprung way out. There's the next side, we'll copy the perimeter lighting on the outside. Red man down in the back there with the equipment. Talking on the woman on the phone. Got some diffusers, firearm. Yeah, connection man installing the shit. Emergency lights and then Rocky and Skeg trying to fight up to figure out our problem.
Yeah boy.
Hey, how is there a situation? Something tripping there. So this is the entrance, you know. This is supply, this is the load line. Two cable and sentry coming in there, man. What do you have there, boy?
I want the ready
cooker. Hey, that man take out your breaker, boy. Can't see nothing there, boy. Mm-hmm. Huh?
How do you like for?
Huh?
No, we have no extension,
right? Shit.